As always, you're preceded by the vulgar stench of tobacco. Does it please you to summon me as if I were a common servant? I suppose such boorishness is to be expected from those of lesser birth.
We've received a report from Creedmoor. Apparently, all of the prisoners have escaped.
This is because you stalled the executions for so long, Charlton.
It is the Council's duty to employ proper methods of governance. But your habit of needlessly tormenting the populace, perhaps you fancy yourself a monster from a children's storybook.
Such an insolent tongue! To compare my methods to a mere children's story!
The people need sound leadership and proper guidance. If bloodshed is required in order to achieve that, it is imperative that we keep it to an absolute minimum. Perhaps you should consider refining your methods a bit, Reverend Mother Edna.
This whole Creedmoor business was your idea in the first place, Charlton. Now, if that'll be all, I've got other business to attend to.
Then perhaps you would be interested to hear that the liberator of the prison camp was the late Princess Royal Alexia.
That little chit of a princess? That's impossible. I saw to it that...
We should have anticipated this possibility after they failed to recover her body.
No, it can only be an imposter! An imposter using Alexia's name to incite a rebellion!
Using a fake princess as a figurehead to foment political unrest, you certainly make it sound plausible.
What? You're just going to leave it at that?
Perhaps you'd like to set me after her, Mr. Charlton.
Rupert Dandridge? Since when did they start allowing stray dogs into the council chamber?
I hadn't pegged you as the type to take up work like that on your own.
In the months since I got here, the work's been nothing but dull. I'm ready for some action. And I mean, a lass parading around as a ghost princess? Sounds too good to pass up. So how about I go expose her for you?
It's not a matter for you to concern yourself with. You don't even know what Princess Alexia looks like.
You have a point.
Focus on your own job, getting the Martial Guard in order.
All right. Just saying I'm up for whatever, so long as the money's good.
Such impudence! Despicable!
I'll send my subordinates to handle it. As you say, this situation must be addressed promptly.
opponent, I'm your man.
I may not look it, but I'm the complete package. I'll give it my all.
I have the will, and I have the power. Yeah. If there's no way ahead but to fight.
I'll never let myself falter.
If you want to stand in my way that badly. stand in my way that badly. There's no way ahead but to fight. if you want to stand in my way that badly. There's no way ahead but to fight.
There's no justice on the battlefield, only in the soldiers' hearts. This might shock you.
Full power is behind this one.
orders from the back.
I'm your man. I'm your man.
I prefer to just call out orders from the back. This is a textbook move. I'll never let myself falter.
Thank you.
if you want to stand in my way that badly. I'm your man.
justice on the battlefield, only in the soldiers' hearts.
Opponent, I'm your man. There's no way ahead but to fight. Full power is behind this one. We'll be right back. Initialize!
I'm your man.
Orders from the back.
if you want to stand in my way that badly.
But I'm the complete package. Here goes.
If you want to stand in my way that badly.
have the will, and I have the power.
There's no justice on the battlefield, only in the soldiers' hearts. Here goes.
If there's no way ahead but to fight.
But I'm the complete package. Here goes.
This isn't some kind of trick, you know. Opponent, I'm your man. I'll slice you all right here.
Time to blaze a new trail.
stand in my way that badly. Full power is behind this one.
I'll give it my all. No need to overexert ourselves here. Time to blaze a new trail! There's no justice on the battlefield, only in the soldiers' hearts. Looks like I'm your opponent.
need an opponent, I'm your man.
But I'm the complete package.
I'll never let myself falter.
I have the will, and I have the power. I'll bury you.
To continue playing the role of the princess for a little while longer. This isn't me being my usual reckless self. I really did think this through before deciding.
May I ask why?
I don't intend to continue playing the part of the princess forever. If anything, it's the opposite. I have to break free of this lie as soon as possible. The only way to do so is to return this country to the true royal family.
You mean His Majesty? King Rathnir?
Yeah. I just need to free the king from the influence of the council and then explain the situation to him. Then we can return the country to its rightful rule.
If we're going to clash with the council, then we'll probably run into Rupert along the way. But Clarissa...
I know. This means I'll have to bear an even heavier burden. But I want to do this. I want to lead the people of Elysius back to the peaceful lives they once knew.
If that's your decision, then I will accompany you.
Thank you, Phileas.
In that case, I've got an idea that might help. We need to report back in any case, so why don't we discuss it further at Ellen's place?
Sure, that's fine, but what sort of idea? Makes me a little nervous.
Oh, it's no big deal. Just a little way to speed your transformation along. That's all, really.
These clothes are so frilly, it feels so weird.
Wow, how's that saying go? Fine feathers make fine fowl? Dressed like that, you really do look like honest-to-goodness royalty. You sure you're not really a princess or something from somewhere else? It's not just the clothes, you know. I can sense a vague air of nobility about you, too.
Well, please don't. I don't have any of that.
I explained the situation to the people of Polyasha, and they took care of everything. From procuring the fabric to sewing the garments. Now no one could possibly doubt that you truly are Alexia Lynn Alesius, Princess Royal of the Kingdom of Alesius.
You don't think we're overdoing it a bit?
Not at all. This is perfect. Just the sort of plan you'd expect from a capable woman like me.
Oh, you're all just loving this, aren't you? Go ahead, laugh it up. Have your fun.
Huh?
What's going on out there?
There's a messenger from the Council of Elder Statesmen!
The Council?